gentlemen. Are you ready? Are you ready? So let's get it started with the first blood song, Grace. We'll be right back.
Seems like some Master of Puppets or what? Yeah. Everybody loves Master of Puppets. I don't know why, but everybody just does. Or do. My English sucks. Hey! 2 years ago, the latest release called Seventh Symphony. And as usual, we had a lot of different guests on the album and made a couple of vocal collaborations. Yeah, she's clapping there like, woo! Nice. What do you think? I think we could dive into the world of vocal tracks. Are you ready to sing with us? Are you ready to sing with us? This is End of Me.
All those memories, who could bear the witness as you slip into oblivion? Use it like a weapon, and I'm left to bleed, waiting for the moment when you've had your fun. And Lord and God, take away your broken misery. Can't wait to erase your memory. The message, just a narcissist trapped inside the wreckage, and the sympathy I had is gone, deadened by the ceremony. Drama queen, stand behind your rampart as your kingdom falls. Sunday night, okay? You know what I have to say? Actually, no, I don't have to say. I want to say, you've got a beautiful place here. I was walking around the park earlier today. This is something else. Congratulations. Give yourselves a big hand. And the next song I'd like to dedicate to the man who's sitting somewhere there. He had this black, of course it was a black t-shirt. Does somebody have a white t-shirt here? Yeah. You do. What are you doing here? Oh, you're her father. Okay. Well, anyway, he had a black t-shirt. Five letters. Yeah, five letters. It said, Jesus. So we're gonna sing a song called I'm Not Jesus, and we need your help. Get your hands going and sing along.
Jesus.